Something. An azalea time. This is what. Who are you? Chucky, you want me to make some balls? Sorry, but that'll have to wait. Do you know Team Rocket? Oh, don't worry, I'll tell you anyhow. Team Rocket's an evil gang that uses Pokemon for their dirty work. They're supposed to have disbanded 3 years ago. Anyway, they're at the well, cutting off Slowpoke tails for sale. So I'm going to give them a lesson in pain. Hang on, Slowpoke. Old Kurt is on his way. Grandpa's gone. I'm so lonely. We went like 2 seconds ago. It's open now. Yay. Hey here, Chuck. The guard up top took off when he shouted at him. But then I took a tumble down the well. I slammed down hard on my back so I can't move. Rats, if I were fit, my Pokemon would have punished them. Ah, it can't be helped. Chuck, show them how gutsy you are in my place. I was standing guard at top when some old coot yelled at me. He started me so much I fell down here. How about I vent my anger and take it out on you? First Team Rocket battle. One of many. Pathetic. You sadden me. What I'm thinking of now is the word. They are blasting off at the speed of light. Yeah, that's right. Losing the fight. I don't know anything else. What? This last episode I'm ever going to record where I am right now. On holiday. Last ever. So, yes. If you're going to stop us, you'll have to defeat us all. Go ahead and try. Yes, sir. Just a laid egg. Pretty off. That's actually pretty good. Good team rocket. Level 19. Yay. You rotten brat. Okay, now I need to switch to Starbucks. Super potion. Good taking Slowpoke tails. If we listen to you, Team Rocket rep will be ruined. Thank you. I'm really pushing my luck on recording at the lowest of charge. So if it suddenly goes off at the worst of places, that's a charge. You're back there in bed. Just too strong. Slowpoke with its tail cut off. Huh? It has mail, read it? Yes. Check read the mail. Be good and look after the house with Grandpa and Slowpoke. Love, Dad. Aww. What do we have here? I'm often labelled as the scariest and cruelest guy in Team Rocket. I surely urge you not to interfere with our business. Curry time. See that, level 8, that's worse than the person guarding you. That's how sucky you are. Suck. Level 12, that's pretty high. You missed. Are you serious? Did you come here thinking you could mess with our plans? Oh, so close. For a kid to be this good. Oh, I didn't read that. Team Rocket was indeed broken up 3 years ago. We continued our activities underground. A small obstacle like you won't be much of a problem for our mission. I advise you to be very afraid of what is to come. Disappear. Oh, it's the old man. Way to go, Chuck. Team Rocket has taken off. My back's better too. Let's get out of here. Hi, Chuck. You handled yourself like a real hero. As I mentioned before, Team Rocket was disbanded by a ball called Red 3 years ago. Wow. Red. Oh, I get it. It's from the game. The game. Yes, yes. Now that they have come back, I have a bad feeling about it. In any case, it would please me greatly to make pokeballs for a trainer like you, Chuck. This is all I have now, but take it. The fast now. Fast bell. You have apricots for me? Fine, I'll turn them into pokeballs. One black apricot. It will take a day for you to make a pokeball. Come back for it later. That's right. I'll give you my grandpa's number. Yes. Now you can take on the gym. Yeah, let's take it on. What's bug type? I forgot. I thought it was grass type. Hello, I'll fight you. You come all this way, crossing the web like a bug Pokemon. Allow me to teach you the charms of bug Pokemon. I'll take you on. Can't be, seriously. I'll switch to Trick Junior. Put these costs in this gym, but I'll use him a lot. Later places. I don't like you either. Ow. Strip Junior first. Kakuna. Yay. Let's give you a load. Dead. 408. Now you're dead again. Oh no, I shouldn't have done that. You saved all the slow Pokemon. You're mighty, but my grown-up Pokemon are pretty tough too. Bum, 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 bum. Paris. I don't like you. Remember? Level 13. That's all right. Level 20. Flame wheel. Flame wheel. Okay, I'll switch to Starbucks now. Bye-bye. Oh, it's the first double battle. Hey, are you challenging the leader? No way. If you insist, we'll be your opponents. First double battle ever. Dead. Dead over. Oh, goodness. I'm feeling a bit dizzy. There we go. I'm Bugsy. I never lose when it comes to bug-type Pokemon. The research is going to make me the authority on bug-type Pokemon. Let me demonstrate what I've learned from my studies. Bang, 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 bang. recycle. You can do it, Starbucks. I believe in you. We let him do that. Level 17, are you serious? That's very high. Ooh, that isn't bad at all. Now he's dead. That was tough. Wow. Level 20. Switched. Check. It should be here. That was the only good thing he had. You suck. There, that's the end of it. Whoa, amazing, you're an expert on Pokemon. Your research isn't complete yet. Okay, you win, take this badge. Do you know the benefits of the Hive Badge? If you have it, Pokemon up to level 30 will obey you. Even traded ones. Pokemon that know Cut will be able to use it outside of battle too. Yeah, I also want you to have this. 1089, that is... 10. Let your Pokemon attack your switch with the next Pokemon in your party. Isn't that great? Let's end the video off here. So next time we'll be progressing. But I'm gonna go down anyway. Sup? This is Ralph. How are you? I've been spending more time with my Goldeen than I have with my kids. It's a bit sad, actually. You can call your mum sometimes, too. Thank you. Well, see you in the next episode. Dear viewers, next few episodes are going to be very, very jittery because I did something stupid. I accidentally saved when I was just playing around and I got to Whitney the gym leader. Oh man, how did I get in this mess? Okay, but I got to Whitney. I've beaten everything in there except Whitney. I'm really, 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 really sorry. In the next episode, I will start at ILX Forest and go straight up from there. Okay, just so we know everything that we're doing. Okay, see you guys in the next episode. Hello, welcome back. This is G Chapter 50. This episode. And first, this episode, I'm going to recap on everything I have lost. Just lost. First thing is come up here. Silver will. Or not so Blair, Rastaman will battle you. Right here, beat him with ease. Let me just say, everything is level 21. My egg has hatched. I gave it an XP share that I traded over with my thing. And it's level 10. Everything else is level 21. Just from there. Went out. And I went into Ilex Forest. Oh, I bought a load of repels as well. You need them. You need repels. And go through here, down there. That's where you have to catch the Farfetch'd, and he'll give you the HM cut. And I taught that to Chuck Jr. Also down there, there's a man who teaches you headbutt. I taught that to Chuck as well. There. And up here, you meet the kimono girl again, who tells you something. Got what? Then you go up into here. And then you get into here. You battle this trainer. You battle that trainer too. You battle that trainer as well. Everything has been battled. When you come up here, he will talk to you. He'll show you around the daycare. And he'll give you his number. I'll get that. They only battle you at night. You battle her. Then you go into Goldenrod. And there is the department store. You can buy stuff in there. Let's save you from going over there. That's the bike shop. He'll give you your bike. Now, in there, you can't go in there yet. In here, there's the radio tower. Talk to him. He gives you a little clue of what's going to happen next. In here, you go in here, there's the lottery, and here you do the quiz and talk to Whitney, and she'll go back to the gym. Over here, the Wi-Fi. Oh, this is lost, it's crazy, I'm very sorry. And there's the game centre. There's a weird house, can't be bothered to go in on this episode. And you go into here. And then your childhood friend will come out and she will say, she'll give you the box and she'll say there's accessories down there that you can go and dress up your Pokemon. So you can do that, not this episode. Then after all that, you can go up here. There you can change your name there. And that's the start of that place. And here is the flower shop. You go into here. And this is the gym. You might as well just go through this. Beat all the trainers. Every single one. And how I saved, I can tell you. I went on to Wi-Fi because I was going to trade over a Pokemon and I completely forgot that you had to save. And then you go up here and then you need to fight Whitney. I haven't fought Whitney yet. So that's something you can have in the next episode. Hi, I'm Whitney. You. I saw you at the radio tower just now. Everyone was into Pokemon, so I got into it too. Pokemon are super cute. You want to battle? I'm warning you, I'm good. You're not good, you're just good. The Clefairy, that doesn't give me, that gives me practically no trouble. have to switch to Starbucks because of the saturation. Just the first battle in the universe. And I don't have much money at all anyway. This is it. This is the monster. Hey, just one left, but I ain't losing. You hear? Well, who are you, son? In your little face. No, flinch. My heart is pounding like a blur. If you use a super potion now, I'm going to kill you. Oh, yes. No. Yes. No way. I'm actually might be able to do this.